Well, apparently the new SnowRunner update broke the game. How badly? About this badly. And yeah, that's pretty bad. It seems like the new update has decided that custom textures just don't exist. Not sure why this is happening, but it would be really nice if we could either get this fixed or if we could get an answer about it.